Yeah. Welcome to the Butta TV. Catch us on the Facebook page. So what I made tonight was something very simple. Hamburgers. Made some hamburgers. Made some onions and some mushrooms and some garlic and some red wine and a little bit of butter. Kind of like a chopped steak topping. And yes, Chana is open. We are open Wednesday through Sunday, 5 to 9. And we have got the best menu yet to come out of Chana right now. But tonight, like I said, I just made hamburgers and some broccoli. You know, just whipped it up real quick. Made that quinoa for the kids. That first thing was a chicken and kale mozzarella burger. But I have some of the best friends, and they just happen to be Greek, and they made my family and I some beautiful spanakopita, some mupita, capita, whatever. Spinach, feta, filo. And then this giant pan of moussaka, eggplant, potatoes, ground beef, bechamel. There's no bechamel I've seen better than this right here. It looks like a layer of cheese, 1.5 inches thick. Kat and Dino, thank you very much. Much love. Once again, hashtag Butta TV. We are open. Make your reservation because we are filling up. Tonight's wine was brought to you by Vino Vertes, a wine out of Piedmonte called Guino Bono, Barbera di Alba, 2017. This dude is good. Catch me on the flip. Hit me in my PMs, my AMs, my DMs, and whatever else, my BMs. Talk to y'all soon. Bye now.